So this is a little bit of behind the scenes on my last video. There's gonna be one more behind the scenes clip after this, then that'll be it. So enjoy this glitch that I used to my advantage.